Welcome to our YouTube channel, Fun and Study Gems. Today, we are going to learn 5 utensils' names with their Hindi names that are openly used in our kitchen. So let's start. Number 1, lid means dhakkan. Number 2, wok means krahi. Number 3, tongs means chimta. Number 4, knife means chaku. Number 5, spoon means chamach. We will meet in next video. Till then, thank you. Bye bye. Stay safe. If you find this helpful, you can like, share the video and subscribe the channel. Bye bye.